I hear him before I go to sleep and focus on the day that's been.
Yo, yo, fuck war, fuck the government, kicking the back door. Fuck everything and anything that war stands for. They're poking their fingers around the world. I feel cold when I think about the boys and girls getting bombed in the street. Soldiers wear the mark of the beast, carry heat like a Burning Man beat. Move your feet and run, little one, never look back. Although your daddy died in the last violent attack, keep your head up and be strong. Won't be long until we grab them by the balls and put them where they belong. So sing the peace song. If you hate all the violence, murderous tyrants, look at peace with defiance. I find an alliance and we take them out. They're like a drunken out, walking down the street sipping stout, that I wouldn't want to meet at and about. Causing beef like police on the beat with aggression devout. Arresting a scout for selling cake without a license. Then they kick him in the face until his cries are silent. A state of disgrace and violence. Like a big buddy kicking a kid who cries behind tight closed eyelids. It's not fair, fuck the warfare, where's the care bear? People stare when you talk about killing Bush or Blair. Where's the difference? Just a murderous system, fueled with lies about liberation and religion. Clouded vision as I start to feel my tears start. When I think of all the pain and the broken hearts around the world the second that the soldiers march. Mothers cry as the bullets leave battle scars. I hate the violence, the kids are left silent. Fuck war and the government, murderous tyrants. I hate the violence, the kids are left silent. Fuck war and the government, murderous tyrants. I hate the violence, the kids are left silent. Fuck war and the government, murderous tyrants. I hate the violence, the kids are left silent. Fuck war and the government. No. And now I'm really sad when I see the bombs drop, cause they don't care about the life of the common flock. I put a stop to the madness, I work my way right up to the top and eliminate the baddest, the saddest. Things in life are always man-made, but I don't think the common flock should be blamed. It's the people at the top making a raid. They're the ones killing, they should be ashamed. It's the same sick mentality of dumb blame. I stand out in the street and I cry under the rain. People try to say what is necessary, but when is it ever necessary putting kids in a cemetery? And that's the stuff that you won't see on the news. Innocent bystanders get cut up and bruised, torn off limbs, injuries they ooze. Common man confronted with a war they didn't choose. We can only lose. So I pray to the gods above, give guidance to evil men and show them love. Show them that there's more to life than just cash, and trying to steal it all and build a bigger stash. Show them that love is in their mind, love is deep inside. If they care to look, they will find. Open up their third eye and care about humanity instead of making war, killing people, causing tragedy. Cause I believe that we can all live on this earth as one in peace. We're led to believe that we can't, but we can. So everybody hold hands and put your middle finger up to Uncle Sam. I hate the violence, the kids are left silent. Fuck war and the government, murderous tyrants. I hate the violence, the kids are left silent. Fuck war and the government, murderous tyrants. I hate the violence, the kids are left silent. Fuck war and the government, murderous tyrants. I hate the violence, the kids are left silent. Fuck war and the government.
The so-called war on terror is nothing of the kind. It is an imperial war by the United States to gain control of the oil in the Middle East, and all sorts of completely phony arguments have been used to justify it. They say it is about democracy. Have you ever heard such nonsense in your life? All these arguments that are being used to mislead us, to deceive us, one of which was that Iraq had weapons of mass destruction. Well, there are plenty of weapons of mass destruction in Iraq now, and they're the American weapons of mass destruction. Then it was about avoiding the evil of foreign governments that torture and degrade people. We'll go to Guantanamo Bay if you want to know what that is about. And I think one of the worst things of all, the worst characteristic of all throughout this, I'm looking long term now, is the use of religion to justify this war. All the religions of the world teach the same thing. Treat other people as you want to be treated yourself. That is the golden rule of Judaism, of Islam, of Christianity, of Buddhism, and I might also add what Karl Marx talked about when he talked about solidarity between the peoples of the world. That's the same principle, and it is an absolute denial of all the teaching that we should be told we should go to war.